Hi everyone, this is Conflict Bricks, and today I'll be showing you how to build my custom 501st ATRT. So let's get building. So first you're going to need two of these pieces. We're going to build the body first. So I need one here, one here. And then you put one on the bottom. Okay. Then we're gonna need two of these. I need two of these, two of the silver or whatever color you want stud pieces. I'm just gonna put them here. Then we're gonna take two of these and put them on the ends. Actually, no. Sorry. We need two of these first. I'm gonna put them, attach them to this one, and we're gonna place them here like that. Okay. So we got the body. Let's put that there. Next, we're gonna make the legs. So first, you're gonna need two of these pieces. Okay, guys, as you can see, we made the legs and the body. Now we're gonna do the actual the front of the walker. So we need one of these and one of these regular ones. Put it like that. Now we're gonna need another one. One of these pieces, the four studs, the open four studs. And we're gonna need another one of these. I'm gonna place it there. Then you're gonna put this piece, like the little hand piece, the robot hand piece, and you're gonna put it here. Then you're gonna take the driver, the stick. You're gonna place it here, like that. Okay. Then you're gonna take one of these. These pieces you can find in the plane sets. This is that thing they use to show when the planes are gonna fly, whatever. And you put it down here. This is one of the, here. Then you take this piece, and the broom piece, and you place it here, like that. And this is your gun. Then you take a 1x3 plate, and you put it right here, like that. Then you take this piece. Sorry. Here. Take this piece and you put it here. Like that. And then you take this, I guess you call it cheese piece or cheese slope. I don't know exactly the name. And you put it here. Like that. Then you take this, I guess you could call it like the cheese grater piece. You put it here. There you go. You could use, if you got blue ones of these, you could use the blue ones. Okay. Then, you take these pieces, and you place them here. On both sides. Okay. Like this. Then you take the 501st if you have them from the battle pack. And you just attach them here. It's easy. There you go. And as you can see, okay. Now we're gonna attach this to the body. I'm gonna put this here, like that. You just attach it here. It's easy. Just attach it, this part, and just go like this. And there you go. Then to attach the legs, you take these two little gun pieces. You can find them in. Those old Asian sets. You just put them like this. One. Two. And you just attach them to the back. Like that. Walker. The walker is pretty sturdy now. Now we're gonna make the antenna piece that goes in the back. Okay, you're gonna need one of these. You need one of these pieces. This new connector piece from the battle pack. And this piece. You just go like that. And then you need one of the pole pieces. You attach it like this for the antenna. Attach it here. Attach it like this. And you just place it right there. And there you go. You have your antenna. Oh, and I forgot these two. Okay, these two pieces you place here. And just take this off. Like there. Like that. This. And there you go. There you have it. You have your custom 501st ATRT. Of course you could do whatever you want. You could customize it if you want, but this is the design, and hope you guys like this video. Please share, comment, and subscribe. Have a great day.